Hi guys, Floyd has two markers, one is clicker and other one is a verbal marker. For a clicker he has to come to me and get the trick, for a verbal marker he has to go to the ball. Let's see how he performs for the double marker.
Okay, me. I'm placing the ball here. I'm standing that side.
So if I click, the dog has to come to me and get the reward. If I give the verbal marker, the dog has to go to the ball. Let's see how he performs. For a verbal marker, he went to the ball and picked it. For a clicker, he has to come to me.
Very nice.
That's it guys. So it's just a proofing that he understands the verbal markers and the clicker. So he clearly understood that verbal marker means he has to go to the ball and clicker means he has to come to me. That's it. Thank you.